Hello everyone and welcome to the video tutorial on how to fix Instagram stuck on processing post on iPhone. I'm Sabine from Create Login and Delete, and without further ado, let's jump into our topic. So if you're trying to post something on Instagram but the screen freezes or it stops to load, then what I recommend for you to do is first of all, make sure that you have a really fast internet connection. You can just go to the browser that you prefer and go to fast.com right here. You can see the speed of your internet from this website right here. And if your internet is fast enough, but the thing that you're trying to post in Instagram is still processing on your iPhone, then what I recommend for you to do is go to settings, slide down, go to general, go to iPhone storage. And now after the page loads up, slide down and search for Instagram, go to Instagram. And click on offload app. Offloading the app will just clear out the cache of the app, which will make your app a bit faster, which might solve the freeze screens or the problem that you're facing. Next thing that I like to recommend for you to do is just update the app, right? So in order to update the app, go to App Store, and in the search bar of the App Store, search for Instagram. Now, if you have an update button right here instead of an open button, then what I simply recommend for you to do is just update the app by clicking on the update button right here, if you have the update button, which will remove all the bugs and defects from the app, making the app a bit better. But if you have tried all of these options and it still doesn't work out, then what you can simply do is report a problem to Instagram. Go to the profile icon at the bottom right corner of the screen. Now go to the three line icon at the top right corner of the screen. Go to settings and privacy. Slide down. Go to help. Go to report a problem. And here you can simply say that the post that you're trying to post in Instagram, it's just stuck on processing and it's not loading at all. And just remember that these problems usually occur if you're trying to post a video longer than 10 minutes or the video is too much of high quality. So patience might help as well. So that's it for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you very much.